Alright guys, welcome back. I'm playing some Star Wars Battlefront here. I'm gonna try another game mode. Last time I showed you guys Fighter Squadrons. What the heck? So there's Fighter Squadron. I wanna do the Hero Hunt. What is this? So apparently this one's pretty fun. I get to play as heroes, which is what I really wanted to do. One player becomes the hero and takes the squad of enemies. The other player who defeats the hero becomes the next hero. Whoever defeats the most enemies wins. Oh, okay. And you get to use, like, you know, Han Solo and the Emperor, and that's what I'm waiting for. Oh man, hunt down Princess Leia. All right. No, wrong way. Whoops. Yep, I'm a noob. Okay, where is the way? Okay, that was. Oh. Why do you guys know where to go? Like, seriously, I don't even know where to go. Whoa, shit. Ah, shit. Oh my god. Got my ass handed to me. I think this mode is pretty good too, guys. Like the Walker Assault one's kind of eh. Ah, I was killed by Han Solo. What the hell? Oh, it's a little bit laggy there. Maybe the EA servers aren't keeping up here. Where the heck is everybody? Gotta make these maps like smaller or something. Especially when there's only 8 people. I'm gonna follow that guy. He probably knows where he's going. They need a friggin' open map. What the hell? This is getting friggin' annoying. Oh, what the fuck? Man, when do we get to become heroes? What the hell? Wow. That was. Yeah, so basically only one person gets to be the hero. That sucks. I don't believe I actually killed somebody though. All right, guys, that was the hero.